Hey Leute! Have you ever been interested in an exciting adventure to a different country? Amazed by the thought of visiting somewhere new, learning a language, experiencing a completely different culture to your own, and ultimately escaping the dull nature of the classroom to engross yourself in the mindset of a different nation? Year after year, teenagers sit in classrooms, forced to learn a foreign language by the most tedious of means. Vocab tests, grammar grinds. Do you not just wish there was a far more interesting and effective way of learning about a different country? What if I told you there was a way of learning about a country's culture and language incredibly quickly, with the added bonus of making friends from around the entire world and taking part in life-changing experiences? What's up guys, my name's David and I'm a student from London, currently studying engineering at Dresden's Technical University in Germany. So what is this year abroad about? What incredible things can you get up to? And why should you get involved in something similar? Well, this year I've been learning all about a subject I enjoy entirely in German. Yes, that's right, everything from classes to homework and even taking exams has been done in a completely different language. But what about the fun things? What else does a year abroad entitle you to? Well, throughout this semester, I've made a whole host of new friends, not just from Germany, but from all over the world, united in our interest to learn German. And together, we've done some pretty cool things. We've done some international cookery nights, even go out to see plays, and of course, to the magical German Christmas markets. I've also been able to see a whole host of German sport, including cheering on the local football team with their fans and sharing in their joy when they win. Naturally, food and drink has also been a large part of the experience, getting to try many traditional German dishes and some of the more famous German beers. So that's a whole year of experiencing the culture firsthand, learning a language at incredible speed, enjoying something new, day after day, and eating and drinking some of the most incredible things. But the question still remains, how do you get yourself on one of these life-changing experiences? Well, it's all about using the opportunities available to you. Get searching on the internet and see what's open to you and some of the other things that you could be looking forward to in the future. A great place to start is thirdyearabroad.com, who have some amazing advice on learning all about the opportunities available to you. And for those of you interested in learning German, search Dave in Deutschland on YouTube and watch a whole host of incredible things that I've gotten up to on my year abroad. There's a whole world out there for you to explore, and that opportunity could be yours. Thanks for watching, guys. Get involved, and auf Wiedersehen.